before you click off the video, I just want to say thank you so much for 500 subscribers. Honestly, I can't believe it. I don't upload very much. I'm trying to get back into it. I don't know what I'm going to do for 500 subscribers, but I am going to start streaming again. My Wi-Fi and my PC is finally very good. Thank you. I hope you enjoy the video and I hope you stick around. Maybe we'll get 1,000 subscribers. Woo! Anyway, yes. Thank you. Goodbye. Enjoy the video.
You can't see me because I don't have my light on. It is 20 to 1. I do have a tutorial in 20 minutes. It's online. That's why I'm still in bed. And I refuse to get ready for it. I don't think I want you to see me. Oh, God. Oh, I just woke up. I haven't ironed my pajamas. I haven't brushed my hair. And I haven't put my contact lenses in. And that's why this camera is so close to my face. I'm so tired. Anyway, it turns out my tutorial starts at 10 past 1 and not 1. So I don't know what I'm going to do for the next, like, 15 minutes. Change of plan. I went to the tutorial and they brought up the work that I didn't do for the tutorial. It was answer these three discussion questions. I panicked, so I left. So I turned the Wi-Fi off and I tried to just, sorry, the Wi-Fi went out. I look so ugly right now. This is what happens if you don't wash your hair for ages. I couldn't get, maybe I'll wash my hair right now. I was going to answer the questions, but I was like, oh, I'll do it later. And then I went to 4 hours of dancing and then I was, oh, that's what I was gonna do. I was gonna wake up earlier and do it then, but I slept too long. And I can see. I look, oh, my eyes are so, they're positioned so weirdly. Can you see through that? I'm gonna get ready and then we're gonna go adventure into the streets of Edinburgh. Open the curtains. I like have fun. People across the street must think I'm a hermit. Hermit craft? I wish. I can't build. I'm trying to go for the Tory flares, of course, but also it's cold outside. Why is there a slit? Why is there a fucking slit? Here is everything you need to look passable to society. So sad. Ignore this, I haven't finished blending. I was doing so well, and then I spilt BB cream on myself. And I tried to wipe it, and now it won't come out. So I have to change after I finish my face. Emotional. I'm ready. Where's the good lighting? It's terrifying.
I really hate it when you were thinking, ah, when I sit down on my phone, I'm going to do something. And then as soon as you sit down, you instantly forget what you're going to do. And I can't think of what it was. And it's really pissing me off. Have a look through the shop because it makes me happy. And oh, that's what I was going to look at. I should have gotten paid because I did do some work this month and it's the end of the month, last 20. That's what I was going to do. Thank you. So, we're back. I'm currently eating my Mackie D's because I wanted to. I deserve it. I haven't like ordered any food since I've been here, which is very strange for me when I'm in a city because where I'm from, you can't order food to the house. So it'll be very exciting for me, but I haven't done it. So I got myself a veggie deluxe meal, large of course. Look at that thing, it's big to my head. It's big to me, I'm sure an American size of this would be a small. It's some great Sprite in like a fast food cup that just hits different. I also look like I've got like a beauty spot, but this is actually just, this is a real spot. Apart from my Mackie D's, this is what else I've bought. Ultra long with wings. We have some always ultra secure night ones. This is the weirdest haul I've ever done. I only bought two makeup related things, both from e.l.f. We have a concealer that I already own, but in a slightly different shade. Good concealer. It's the e.l.f. Hydrating Camo Concealer. And the other e.l.f. thing I bought was another thing everyone talks about, which is the e.l.f. Poreless Putty Primer, which is a lot of bees. A makeup brush cleaner bowl. You like, I bought this bodysuit in Primark. I thought it was cute. And that's it, I didn't buy much. And that's it, I'm just gonna watch some YouTube, eat my Mackie D's, and then I need to do some prep because I have 3 tutorials tomorrow. three whole tutorials. Ooh, my hair. Why is it suddenly so wavy?
Hello.
And I've been watching YouTube for the past 2 hours. I was gonna try and learn the previews for that came out yesterday for Just Sets 2022, but I need to do uni work. I prioritize that, sad as it is, I prioritize it. I also still haven't finished my iron brew I bought yesterday. Sugar-free, I prefer sugar-free. Kill me, deport me, do what you want.
It's like 8:30 right now, I think. I don't remember. I did all my uni work prep, so yay.
I've just been sitting on TikTok for a bit. I mean, my laptop's charging right now. Am I hungry? I guess I am, but I can't be bothered to go to the kitchen to get anything. I don't have much food anyway. So I don't really know what to do. I'm just kind of
chilling.
Chilling?
Chilling.
Enjoying my time because I have a 9 a.m. tutorial tomorrow. What's with all the English students just not wearing masks? It really pisses me off. Read the rules. Just because it's not, you don't have to do there in England. You have to do it here in Scotland. Don't break the rules. It's wrong. It's more just irritating and disrespectful. I've passed that, but I don't want pasta. I don't know what I want. I also finished these. Percy Pigs. Get spooky.
Welcome back to the vlog. I keep on fucking coughing into my speak.
I've been on TikTok for the past 2 hours. I was looking at flats in random cities in Spain because I just like to imagine that I lived in Spain. I need to pass my second year to go to Spain for my year abroad. Looking unlikely. It's 20 to 11. I'm gonna go for a shower. I need to wash my hair. And then I have to wake up at 9. I'll have to wake up at 8 tomorrow. It's so sad. I'm also really hungry. I had some bourbons, but I want actual food.
Hello.
It is currently 12:30 and I have to wake up at 8 p.m. tomorrow. I finally dried my hair. I've now decided I'm hungry and I'm gonna get myself some food. Which I have to do what I did last time, which is just wrap cheese. I also spent so long on TikTok and now I want to dye my hair pink. So we're having that.
Change of plan.
There's someone in the kitchen, the lights are on, and I don't like being in the kitchen when people are in. Also my eye is red. I'm just gonna starve. I've got a horrible double chin. Anyway, thank you for watching this vlog. It's shit. I don't do much in my life. I'm a failure, one would say. Where are my headphones? Anyway, yes, leave a like, subscribe. I'm gonna try and upload more. I don't be uploading much because, you know, I've been fucking depressed and probably still up. I don't know why I'm just continuing this with my hair. I don't know if I can do it. In next episode, soon. Bye. I don't know if I'm gonna do it.